Hello guys, this is Indian Medico, and in this video, we are going to say about Marcus Gunn Pupil or Relative Afferent Pupillary Defect, abbreviated as RAPD. This is a concise presentation for medical students. Marcus Gunn Pupil is named after Robert Marcus Gunn, a Scottish ophthalmologist. It is a medical sign observed during the swinging flashlight test. Here, the patient's pupils constrict less. Therefore, they appear to dilate when a bright light is swung from the unaffected eye to the affected eye. It is a paradoxical response of pupil to light. What are the causes of RAPD or Marcus Gunn Pupil? Incomplete optic nerve lesions, optic nerve infections, optic nerve inflammations, tumors in optic nerve, optic neuropathy, glaucoma, and severe retinal diseases are the various causes for Marcus Gunn Pupil or RAPD. Now let us see about the test done to detect RAPD, that is swinging flashlight test. In this, a bright flashlight is shown onto one pupil and constriction is noted. The flashlight is quickly moved to the contralateral side and response is noted. This swinging to and fro of flashlight is repeated several times while observing the pupillary response. In case of normal persons, both pupils constrict equally and the pupil to which light is transferred remains tightly constricted. In case of RAPD in one eye, the affected pupil will dilate when the flashlight is moved from the normal eye to the abnormal eye. In case of normal persons, when no light is shown, the pupils remain dilated. In case of normal persons, when a light is shown onto one eye, the pupils remain constricted. In case of RAPD in one eye, the pupils remain dilated when light is swung from the unaffected eye to the affected eye. What is the significance of Marcus Gunn Pupil? It is the earliest indication of optic nerve disease, that is, it is positive even in the presence of normal visual acuity in the affected eye. Thank you.